Yes, my phone crapped out again. But the story is that my the temperature of my mash was 67, so that was spot on. The pH was 5.4, probably a point higher than I'd like, but that's good as gold. There's a lot more things I'd like to talk about, but I'm too tired, so it's all wrapped up here. She's going to in 80 minutes. I'm going to mash out. I've got my pot boiling here for my boiling water to mash out with, then I'll be tucking it back in and I'll be coming.